First 10 Slaughterhouse victors. Number 1, Doggie. Number 2, Zoink.
I can't move my keyboard back. You find it, bro, I never have the best keyboard position. I can't believe I got 92. It's like the saddest death I've had. Even though I've had it another time, but... Jamar DeQuavion Bingleton III.
Yes! 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 Oh my god! Oh my god!
Number 3. Cursed.
Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
Number 4, Zeroxy.
Drop, motherfucker. Attempt Amber.
Thank you.
What? Before we get to number 5, remind you to subscribe. It's free and helps out a ton, so please do it. Number 5, ReaveZ.
Estaría mal meterme en eso.
No.
Está jugando Roblox.
Sí.
Hay un juego de Roblox que está bien chido, que es como de backrooms. Ahorita ha sido un chingo de miedo. Ahorita sí grité y estaba solo.
La pirofobia.
Ándale, ese. Está muy bueno. Deberían jugar. Debería jugarlo al revés, en directo de una vez.
No, qué pereza.
No, bro, es que a Rael le da cri.
Number 6, Trick.
Dude, all it takes is for me to just get to like 33 and I can get something.
I beat Slaughterhouse!
Oh my gosh, dude!
Number 7, Diamond. Number 8, Emiliano 56. Thank you.
Okay. I just beat Slaughterhouse, so let's go.
Number 10, Blackhole.
He's like a pretty solid GD play. When I started streaming, I'm pretty sure he was asleep.
Oh.
I started streaming so late because I was like out.
You always stream late.
No, but this was especially late.
Did you do the podcast?
The what?
I'm trying to phrase the podcast that we have to finish.
I just beat Slaughterhouse.
Oh my god, what the
what?
I beat it, guys.
No way!
Wait, my stream didn't catch up! Wait, you did it!
Oh my god!
I'm done.